What's up guys, Sal here. So a couple of days ago, we got to know that Samsung is collaborating with a famous camera company, Olympus, just like the collaborations we've seen in the past with the likes of Nokia and Zeiss, Huawei and Leica, OnePlus and Hasselblad and many more. At that time, Ice Universe said that this collaboration between Samsung and Olympus would be seen as soon as the Galaxy Z Fold 3 or the Galaxy S22 Ultra next year. He didn't mention what kind of technology Samsung would outsource from Olympus, but it looks like we now finally know how Olympus is assisting Samsung for the Galaxy S22 Ultra next year. According to Galaxy Club, Samsung is working on sensor-shipped camera technology for the Galaxy S22 Ultra. If true, and Galaxy Club has a strong track record with Samsung rumors, it could be one of the most important hardware changes Samsung has made to its camera system in recent years. Most optical image stabilization systems on smartphones work by moving a lens element. When your hands move, the optics move to compensate for it. This is also the case for many high-end cameras such as Canon and Nikon DSLRs, where only certain lenses have image stabilization built in. Companies like Olympus, however, have long built the stabilization into the camera sensor itself. This allows the technology to work with any lens. In the DSLR and mirrorless camera world, this is usually referred to as IBIS, in-body image stabilization. Though the term doesn't make much sense in phones considering the lenses are built into the devices themselves. The technology may seem out of place in phones, which pair a different sensor with each lens, but it's also worth noting sensor shift stabilization tends to simply be more effective than the optical variety in the first place. This would lead to better low-light photos of still subjects and even smoother video. But another subtler benefit is that it would make the phone more versatile when using add-on lenses like Moment's excellent optics. If implemented well enough, it could greatly enhance the phone's photo and video chops. Yet another possibility is that Samsung could use the technology to implement something akin to Olympus's high-resolution shooting mode. This fancy technology uses tiny control sensor movements to create a composite image that has higher resolution, better dynamic range, and superior colors than you can normally get from a smaller sensor. Google also does something similar with the Pixel Super Res Zoom, but sensor shift could provide more effective results. While it's hard to imagine how Samsung could fit an effective sensor shift mechanism, which typically requires bulky magnets to essentially levitate the sensor in midair into a thin phone, but it would give Samsung an edge over competition that has usually preferred to simply increase its megapixel count or sensor size. It's also likely for this reason I think the technology would only arrive on the Galaxy S22 Ultra, although I wouldn't count the Galaxy S22 or S22 Plus out just yet. Interestingly, Apple had the honor of being the first smartphone maker to take advantage of the sensor shift camera technology, but Apple has kinda limited the feature just for stabilization. There's surely more room to play with. Considering Olympus is better known in the camera world to offer the best sensor shift camera technology, it's almost certain that the tech on the Galaxy S22 Ultra will be better and more versatile than the one on the iPhone 12 Pro Max. Oh, by the way, these renders of the Galaxy S22 Ultra are just concepts based on Let's Go Digital's imagination. The S22 Ultra's design hasn't been leaked yet, so we still have no idea how it's gonna look. In any case, a sub to the channel would be massively appreciated. And as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.